reducing the carbon footprint probably by maybe just doing more by car and trying to avoid many flights.
No.
No, it's no.
God, I hate to say it, but no, but I should. But no, I don't.
It's inevitable that we're going to have to be more, globally or carbon compatible or reduce that. We have to do it.
No, I don't. I guess not really.
I don't know if I actually thought that.
No, I don't. If I travelled a lot, I would probably think about it more.